Hello, so we are back. It's just another beautiful Monday, you know? Monday. But anyway, I have nothing complicated right now. But I have a nice job here. So what do you think about that? Is good enough? So the hinge is proper broken. And we'll try to fix this soon as possible. You know, quick. This is a quick job. What do we have to do? First, check if the laptop is working. Because here we have the ribbon cable from the screen. And trust me, I have so many surprises, you know. If you don't check something, the customer will claim was working before. So we have many of these kind of problems. Things, they come like the hinge or the screen. Actually, the computer is not even coming on and they say, no, it was working before. Because obviously it's our fault because we didn't test it. So we have orange light. Let's press the power button. Yeah, it looks like it's working. Good enough. I will shut down the computer. So we can see the hinge, and inside probably is more worse inside. So let's open this quickly. This is a HP. HP 15-E097SA. If this means something for you. Let's open this quickly. This is an easy job. Easy. Doesn't look easy and doesn't look cheap, but it is. Let me just get the hard drive out. This is the customer data. We have few screws under the hard drive. Yes, I can see it's Monday. Nothing is working. Okay. If you check my other video about how I fix the hinge, you know already this is easy. That's the Wi-Fi card. We have no screw there anyway. CD drive, it's out. Yeah. Okay. Few more screws. That's easy. My screwdriver is not magnetized anymore. Okay, all the screws are out. That's good. Let's go here. So we have to take out the keyboard first. We have one more screw here. Yes, I missed it. Okay, the keyboard is out. Touchpad, power button. We have, yeah. Some screws here. Okay. So now we can open the laptop. Okay, so what do we have here? Even this is broken. As the speaker, 1 second. How we will fix the hinge? Well, this is quite bad. So check under the microscope. So all the plastic is ripped off, all the where the hinge must be screwed, and these things is meant to be here inside of the plastic, but all gone. And here I have just only a big hole, I have nothing there. So you can see what kind of damage is here. The easy way to fix this kind of job, hinge job, yeah, is it this? This is a magic thing, you know, hot glue, hot glue. Yeah, that's the way how you can fix the hinge. And also, it's proper flexible, you know. And this move with the screen, the lid, yeah, obviously there are a lot of mechanical tension here. This is perfect. This will eat any mechanical tension. So that's what we will use to fix the hinge. So let's try. It's a kid's play, you know? You play with the hot glue. Be sure the hot glue is going everywhere. Don't worry about the shape or the size of how much glue you put there, and I'll explain you why. One second. It's not hard. I told you it's not hard. What do you have to do now is to hit the hinge. That's very important, because otherwise, you understand, the plastic will not go on the metal. Okay, my hinge is hot. Good. So now the hinge is in place, yeah? Close. Okay. Patient, you know, patient. Just a little bit of patience. Busy today. Okay, this looks fine. Now my hinge is still warm, so let's continue with the glue. Okay. Good. Let's come with the top cover. Yeah. Let's put all back together, yeah? Trust me, this is better like original. Ordering a new back cover, you'll come back on same point. Okay, let's put back the ribbon cables. Keyboard. Okay, let's close this lid carefully. Now let's see the damage from here. Okay, this is broken. Okay. This is some kind of crafting, you know? Crafting work. It's very easy to be cleaned, you see? That's hot glue. So it's nothing to worry about if the glue is coming out or something like that. So this is fixed. Let's fix this bit. This is from CD drive. There's nothing to fix here, this is fine. CD drive. Yeah, this is meant to come out, so it's not a problem. The CD drive is in. Let's put the screws back. This is still warm, but will cool down eventually. Hard drive. Okay. That's for the Wi-Fi card back. Sorry, it's a busy day. It's just a busy day. Okay, we have a few more screws. Yeah, we will check. We will check if it's okay, the hinge. Still warm. Okay, I need one more screw. I lost it a lot. Oh yeah, it's here. Good, good. We need this. Still warm. I know. Just like give like 2 minutes. 2 minutes more. I'll try to do probably Saturday or Sunday. Live stream about motherboards. You know, basic things about the motherboards. The blocks of the on the schematics, you know, power supplies of them from the motherboards, all the power rails, data rails, you know. The last Saturday, you know, I was trying to do the power supply things, but everything goes so wrong. Actually, I was streaming from the iMac is 27 inch screen, and the resolution I think is 2K, and the recording was 1080p, and obviously the picture was out from the screen, and I'm really sorry for that. Will never happen again. I'll be careful next time. And on the end of the video, I spoke only about basics, but not, you know, just reading some schematics, some TV schematics about power supplies, or but probably will be next, will be soon. Very soon. Still warm. It's okay to be. It's. This must be cold, because now if it's warm, probably now it's fine. But yeah, we can check. Yeah, why not? I always fix the hinge with this hot glue. Never have problems. Never ever come back a job like that. Say like, oh, it's broken again. No. Yeah, I love this thing, you know. I'm working a lot with hot glue. And it's so flexible. See? You cannot break this thing. It's still warm. I should be fine. You see any issue? Any problems? No. Everything is fine. That's hot glue there. So that's the way how I fix the hinge. How solid is a kind of this kind of repair? Just tell me when I should stop. No, it's solid. It's better than original. Trust me. You just need to trust me, you see? Look. I can play how long do you want. But this is perfect. Let's see if it's working. Look. Yeah, it's working fine. That's the way how we fix the hinge. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you like the video, and see you next time. Thank you. Bye.